Dear friends, today we learn how to tell our body soul to order the organ soul to heal themselves, or our soul how it the soul will order to the life force energy to rejuvenate the body. Now, dear friends, as you know, our main identity is our body soul. The boss, our soul, have incredible powers to heal this body. This body, which is made of five elements, as you know it already. Soul power can be helpful in preventing sickness. It can be used in prolonging this life through divine powers of soul. It can also be used in raising consciousness to divine consciousness, which is our aim in this life. So we can say that our soul has unlimited powers and we must use them for our benefit. How can you give soul order or directions for preventing sickness? This method is very simple. Suppose your stomach is upset and having acidity or some kind of mini tumor. Give falling soul instruction to the organ souls of stomach. Like, number one, souls of stomach, order my stomach to heal acidity in the stomach. Souls of my stomach, order my stomach to heal inner part of stomach. Souls of my stomach, order my stomach to heal body of my stomach. Souls of my stomach, please order my stomach to heal overall organ, that is stomach. So this is how you have to talk in visualization. The second is the body soul. Again, the body soul orders my body cells to rejuvenate. Then body soul orders body organs to rejuvenate. So body soul can always order the whole body to rejuvenate. So it's all a game of picturization and visualization. Practice this above formula for 5 to 10 minutes daily. After few days, you might feel some kind of divine vibration in the body, as our soul is the supreme commander. So when soul sends an order, your mind and body will follow. This is the power of our soul, because soul is part of the Lord. So this is how soul heals the body organs and carry out soul transformation of your mind and body. But along with soul healing, one must create vibrations in the body through kriyas, mantras, viraags and meditation, because then all these things will help and in eradicating your disease. So please try this simple method by sending soul orders to the organ souls to heal themselves. God bless you all.